wrote a manuscript called The Last Taboo, and it will be opened and read 100 years later. What kind of a world will it be? You know, when you write something like this, when you take part in such a project, you have to think about the future.
It takes a lot of knowledge to actually, hey, this is a normal student's response.